authority to decree. Matthew chapter 10, verses 7 and 8. As you go preach, saying, the kingdom of heaven is at hand. Heal the sick, cleanse the lepers, raise the dead, cast out demons. Freely you have received, freely give. One of the authorizations or responsibilities that the Lord Jesus has given to his disciples, he gave it to the 12 apostles, and thereafter it's been passed on to us because we are his disciples, is to announce the kingdom of God and to extend the kingdom of God, to advance the kingdom of God. That was what Jesus came to bring into this world. When he began his ministry, he said, repent, for the kingdom of God, or kingdom of heaven, is here. That means God's rule, God's dominion is now invading and expanding in this earth realm through the in the hearts and lives of people and all that they are doing. So we are here as representatives of Jesus Christ, the King, and we are here to advance his kingdom. And he said, as you go and proclaim that the kingdom of heaven is at hand, that means it's here, it's accessible, it's within reach. I want you to do these things. I want you to heal the sick. I want you to get rid of devils. I want you to raise the dead. I want you to work signs, wonders, miracles. That means you forcefully bring the kingdom by doing these things. Now, how does this tie into our exercising our authority? We've been authorized to advance God's kingdom. And part of advancing any kingdom is to issue decrees. We exercise our authority by decreeing, by announcing, by declaring God's kingdom here and what that kingdom brings into our realm. His is a kingdom of light. But light comes, darkness leaves. His is a kingdom of power. His is a kingdom of that brings healing, that brings wholeness, that brings blessing, that brings joy, that brings righteousness, that brings victory, that brings prosperity. That's the kingdom that we're here. And we are here to announce that kingdom and decree the values and the power and the influence of that kingdom in our realm. And we do this by decreeing and declaring what the kingdom brings. So you come into a situation and you say, in Jesus' name, I declare peace in this situation. I declare righteousness in this situation. I declare prosperity in this situation. What are you doing? You're decreeing and you're issuing a decree for the advancement of God's kingdom. Exercise your authority by decreeing and declaring the kingdom. Let's pray. Father, we ask that you help us do this, to represent your kingdom, to advance your kingdom, to forcefully extend your kingdom and push back the works of darkness. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.